Virgin Airlines claim politicians are wasting taxpayer dollars by picking Qantas flights over cheaper alternatives. According to the Sunday Age, Virgin is concerned the national carrier has a stranglehold on the market. More than 90% of the $30 million spent by MPs are their staff on travel was attributed to Qantas and its subsidiary, Jetstar. That's despite Virgin offering flights that are up to 30% cheaper on some occasions.